I went out to Oakland the other day. Yes, I went out to Oakland the other day. Okay, flex, I went out to play in the Bay. Okay, yes, I went out to Oakland the other day. Flex is what I'm okay. First thing that I did was stop by Prince in my carpet, kid. Then I went over to Taco Bell with my uncle, he's broke, but yo, oh well. It was 9:38 and it'll open till 10, so I said, let's come back in like 12 minutes, dude. So we did that, went back in the car, and then we drove on to the next fucking part.
Let me out with the go see Hoff and Grandpa. Hop in Green Bay, and I go and I stomp up the stairs, I kick open the door, I say, what's up, Grandpa? Hey, what's up, boy? Yeah, so we kick it, then we kick it, then we kick it, then we laugh, and we laugh, and we kick it, then we kick it, then we go into the bank, and we get a little money, then I go on to the next part of the
bank, and just fart.
I said, you're fucking crazy, shit, I'm getting shit done, and I'm rolling my uncle, and he's my nephew, son. So we cruise up with the city, and I'm getting fucking lit, I'm fucking crazy. So I said, let's go to Lake Chalet, bitch. Go and get lunch, $50 a piece. Because I'm a beast. So we went on to the next part of the mission. Selling weed, and I bet that you would take
it. Great sneakers on me feet. When I step upon the street,
going down to open town, trying to bang around and make a little bit of money. When it comes to cheddar, the shit isn't funny. I make it, I break it, I take it, I spend it, I spend it, I break it, I never do it.